Lois, it's so lovely to see you again.
Yeah, lovely to see you.
Best actress in a play, Trip to Bountiful.
Yes.
Wow. The last time we met was in San Diego.
It must have been Grapes of Wrath.
That's right. Yeah. We were doing Grapes of Wrath in San Diego, and I interviewed you there about Grapes of Wrath. Ma Jode, and here and now another great...
I'm pretty lucky, huh?
Awesome. What was it like doing this wonderful play, Trip to Bountiful?
It was a treat. You know, there isn't anybody more gallant and beautiful a person and writer than Horton Foote, who just turned 90. How about that?
Horton Foote is 90?
Yes.
Oh my God.
2 days after we closed, we had a birthday party for him.
I love him. I'm a member of the Actors Studio, too, and I, as a playwright director, and so I... Horton's an inspiration to all of us.
He certainly is.
90 years old and still
and
coming
writing,
up with the hits.
And writing a new play and writing a new movie. And
he had two plays, I think, nominated this
yes,
year.
He did.
Yes. For best play.
Yes,
I mean,
and he's getting an award for the lifetime work. Isn't that just the best?
Right. Oh. And Lois Smith, the legendary Lois Smith, who was in East of Eden? No.
That's
yes,
my first film.
Right.
Yes.
First film with James Dean. I mean, I always have to ask. Now that I've been at the Actors Studio, I mean, I know James's ghost is still there. You know, sort of inhabiting the play.
You know, and this was the 50th year of East of Eden and that whole year of his three movies. There was an American Masters about him and about that 50 years. I mean, you know, that year, 50 years ago. Isn't that something?
Is when we were in San Diego, we spoke about James Dean then, and it's still going on now. I mean, it just doesn't stop.
Yeah,
him.
Yeah.
And the legend and
yeah.
working and, with him. And you said he was just like this really ordinary kid sometimes, and sometimes he'd be a little bit complicated.
Well, it was the complicated situation he was in. That first big, it was amazing, you know. He was, and he's so good.
Yeah.
So.
And fame, let me tell you, it's complicated. Reacting to it, nobody prepares you.
No, that's right.
And there you were in your first movie.
Yes.
East of Eden, such a hit, a classic.
Yeah.
I mean.
Yeah.
What was that like for you? Did you experience the...
Well, you know, when you're doing it, you're not saying, oh boy, this is a classic. You're just grateful to be there, working with wonderful people on a wonderful piece. Oh boy.
And now Trip to Bountiful, the Drama Desk Award, Best Actress, Lois Smith. It's always a privilege and a pleasure, Lois, talking to you.
And it's mine too. Thank
okay.
you.
Good luck at the awards. This is just the nominations, but
thank you.
I think you'll do very well.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lois.